About to knock off a federal government building. Well, meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen.
Oh,
got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
Oke, kita mau ke FIB building. By the way, aku tuh udah pernah record misi ini sebenarnya. Cuma waktu pas aku mau ngedit, filenya tuh korup. Dan aku tuh udah mainin game ini sampai pas mau rampok ini. Apa yang heist yang terakhir gitu yang mau ngerampok emas. So, yeah, ini aku record ulang misinya. Untung di game ini tuh ada feature yang namanya mission replay, jadi aku bisa replay missionnya gitu.
Hey, I'm on my way to the bureau. Link up with Packy and Gus, get the fire truck and be ready for my call.
All right. Them dudes is pros, so this should go kind of smooth, right?
Makanya mungkin nanti kalian bakal lihat sesuatu yang beda gitu di misi ini daripada di episode sebelumnya pas yang persiapan misi ini. We go in.
You new? Just go through the turnstile.
Okay. Ini sih Michael nyamar jadi janitor.
Contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Okay, kita ke elevator. Atau di sini sebutnya lift. Lift itu British English ya, kalau American English ini bukan elevator. Right here, kita ngepel, kita harus blendin gitu kan, kita mau nanam bom. Go to the office floor. Ini tempatnya keren juga ya guys, kayaknya aku kerja di sini betah deh. Oke, kita taruh embernya. Kita basahin pelnya, kita peras dan kita pel itu. Ini kalau di dunia nyata ngepelnya segampang ini, aku mending jadi janitor semua. Kayak sekali ini gimana ininya? Ini gimana? Oh ya. Lupa. Apa ini cuma sekali apa beberapa kali swipe langsung bersih. Oke. Ini bisa enggak? Dah, salah tempat anjing. Nah, gitu kan bersih. Itu betul tadi di sana ada orang enggak ketahuan. Dan ini tuh bomnya di locker yang kebuka gitu loh. Emang gak ada yang ngeliat gitu. Dan itu locker pasti ada yang punya kan. Ada yang naruh lockernya di naruh barang-barangnya di locker itu. Apa gak curiga gitu. Gak ngeliat. Loh kok ini lockernya kebuka gitu. Aku taruh embernya di sana aja lah. Biar gampang itunya. Oke, kita ini yang jauh dulu. Nah, kita cuci lagi pelnya. Ini kantor sepi amat ya. Emang udah malam sih, tapi kan biasanya di biro gini walaupun malam ya rame gitu kan. Oh, ini angkat dulu anjing. Nah, taruh sini aja nih. Siapa nih foto siapa nih? Direkturnya apa? Itu yang itu mirip Vsauce. Yang botak ini nih. Mukanya mirip Vsauce. YouTuber namanya Vsauce. Dia YouTuber kayak science gitu. Asal Amerika. Oke, satu lagi. Nah, langsung bersih. Kita tanam bomnya di kamar mandi, guys. In case you needed proof, coffee was a diuretic. Nah, di bawah toilet juga itu kalau pas meledak ada yang pup di situ gimana ya? Nying. Harusnya sih kelihatan ya, soalnya tadi nggak di belakang toilet banget. Juga bomnya rada gede. Itu bomnya cuma dua tapi powerful gitu ledakannya. Another janitor? His last one a heart attack or a budget cut? Nah, ini kita taruh pelnya di sini di ruangan janitor. Alright, let's go. Ini kita di lantai 49 ya. Kita turun ke bawah lagi. Enak banget deh kerjanya, ngepelnya segitu doang, selesai udah balik. Leave the building. Okay, let's go. Buruan sebelum ketahuan itu, sebelum ada yang nemuin bomnya. Halo guys, aku cabut ya.
They don't work so hard.
Building's closing any second.
Closing? Aku kira biro tuh 24 jam. Oh ini malah tutup ininya. Apa bangunannya?
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hui.
Hey, dog, we're right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us.
Franklin, Packy, hey, sama Gustavo. Cool,
right? 'Cause once we pick him up, it's all go, alright? I'm ready for anything.
Si Michael tiba-tiba udah di situ aja, cepet banget. Hey, Michael.
Alright, trigger the firebombs, Frank. I'll get my turnout gear on.
Kita ledakan. Bomnya cuma dua padahal, tapi ledakannya segede itu. Ayo kita ke sana. Buru-buru nih. Nyamar jadi pemadam kebakaran. Hey.
Yep. We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. But don't worry. Pull it up there by the curb.
Ayo cepat buruan. Kita harus jalanin tugas kita. Kita harus kurun-kurun selamatin orang. Padahal niatnya mau nyuri hardware. Kui. ini liftnya udah apa, udah bul, udah kebakaran ini tapi masih bekerja ya. Gak rusak liftnya. Yuk. Ya guys, buruan larinya kenceng. Ini udah mau runtuh ini gedungnya nih. Oksigennya juga terbatas tuh. Ini kita ke lantai paling atas. Paling atas gitu. Nih, sini. Nah, di sana. Ini kan paling atas sendiri nih, atasnya udah itu nggak ada apa-apa, udah langit. Wih. Yo, kita ambil containment drive. Ya kayak hard disk gitu ya kayaknya. Main tarik aja lagi, nggak rusak kan. Langsung tahu itu yang dicari. Shit, kaget. Dengan ini gedungnya udah mau runtuh nih, aja kita keburu, buru. Berarti si Peggy sama Gustavo udah lari duluan nih. Eh, ini ngapain nabrak mah? Follow your crew. Alright. Oh shit. Oh. Hey Mora. Gustavo. You alright, man? Panas banget pasti di sini nih. Guys, kita lari nih, gedungnya udah runtuh. Come on. Itu bomnya pakai apa sih bahannya? Bisa sampai segini kerusakannya, padahal bomnya cuma 2 kan, bom kecil 2 gitu. Oh shit. Langsung pingsan loh orang itu. Ledakannya gede banget. Ini gara-gara ini sih ya, buka pintu ini meleduk. Oh shit. Oi, mana lagi nih? Agen yang di lantai ini udah tahu kalau kita bukan pemadam kebakaran. Kita harus berhenti. Kita harus bergegas, bukan berhenti. Tadi aku salah ngomong. Tuh kan, karena ini mission replay jadi duitnya Franklin segitu. Nol, tadinya nol lo jadi segitu. Woi. Kacrot. Woi, mana ini? Ya aku hampir di itu, hampir nyampe guys, sabar. Mana sih? Oh ini. Hey, come on man, let's go. Go. Aku nggak mau lama-lama di sini, panas. Ayo, ini siapa? Malah liatin. Kita turun lewat elevator, tapi nggak pakai elevator. pakai kabel pakai tali. Yo, hati-hati guys. Pas tuh ada batu kan. Hei, hati-hati. Bentar, sabar. Penjeduk itu nanti. Eh, ini kita lantainya jauh soalnya di lantai berapa tadi turunnya 50. Hati-hati. Wow, shit. Gila. Untung juga kena. Aku enggak tahu ini bisa kena itu apa enggak sih. Tapi ya, jangan coba-coba. Fuck me, dude. Tiba-tiba muncul ada batu gede. Ya guys, kita buruan keluar. Takutnya pemadam kebakaran yang asli datang gitu. Malah nanti bingung. Ya. Ya guys, kita udah berusaha guys. Ya, tanda petik berusaha ya. Gak ada yang bisa diselamatin guys di sana guys. Go to the getaway location. Aku gak tahu nih getaway locationnya sama apa enggak ya kayak yang aku set di episode sebelumnya. Soalnya ini kan mission replay. Oh beda. Ya, lokasinya beda nih. Kayaknya di dekat garment factory ini lokasinya. I don't know. Man, I'm working on. Any minute they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down. If they knew, who else is gonna know? It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can. All right. Shit. I just don't want to run into something. Man, y'all don't want to run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't want to run into. You're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips. All right, man, I'll try. Try real hard, okay? Why'd we stash it so far out? The fire truck can't go much quicker. Kayak jauh banget batu ini. Ini baru kau yang ngeset lo gamenya lo yang ngeset, bukan aku. Again, ini mission replay. Jadi mobilnya juga mungkin beda ya. Tapi bagus juga tempatnya di sini nih, discreet. Jadi lokasinya tuh ini loh, nggak ketahuan gitu. Eh jangan di sini juga berhentinya, ngalang-alang jalan. Nah di sini. Nah iya, ini tuh Franklin kenapa masih pakai helmnya ya? Ngeglitch gitu loh. Ayo guys, tadi nah, mobilnya lebih bagus daripada yang aku set di ini. Eh ini shit. Nah ini kenapa nggak bisa. Nah yuk kita ke rumah Lester. Oh deket ternyata sama rumah Lester.
Well, now that we're in the clear, I can probably tell you people I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
But you planned the thing, right?
Yeah, I chose the best of two impossible options. We had to sell them that we were firemen to start with. That's a pretty crazy task. And that's just to get the opportunity to have a high-rise fall down on us?
All right. I'm out of here.
Bye, guys.
Well.
What?
I never thought I'd see you clowns again.
We did it!
Fucking A right, we did it!
How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting.
Come here, give me some of that.
Ow. Oh, sorry, I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul-ass shit!
All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, eh?
Right. Besides, I want to put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know? Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.
Tiba-tiba bajunya ganti. Nah ini dia, walaupun udah reply tetap aja aku gak dapet gold. Damn it. Oke lah. So ya yeah, jadi segitu aja guys episode kali ini. Sorry banget kalau ini mission reply karena ya filenya tiba-tiba error gitu kan, aku gak tahu kenapa. Seperti biasa kalau kalian suka video ini jangan lupa kasih like, subscribe juga ke channel aku pastinya, dan follow juga sosial media aku, linknya ada di deskripsi di bawah. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.